tip here for you bait fishermen out there. So often people use these for plastics, but you can actually use them for your rigs. So if you already tied them up, if you come across any sharks that bite you off or rays that you need to cut off, you don't have to re-tie out there, you've got them ready to roll. So if you put that in your hat, wherever you store your stuff, you're ready to roll.